So why would anyone join Daniel's gang? He's funky, attractive in a slightly geeky way, and therefore non-threatening. What's he passionate about?
We use swear words.
What's he like politically?
We say n***.
Isn't that racist?
It's cool.
You've got to stop swearing. This is a corporate film for an 11-year-old child.
So the f*** what?
Daniel is a really fun guy to be around. A fun guy. A really fun guy.